I have a raccoon. There he is, cleaning off the cookie. One cooner, three kitty cats. And the cookies are being taken care of. Yeah. Evidently, we got enough sun today because our solar powered torch is torching. Always nice. Mm-hmm. Oh, you got a grape. Yes, grapes are good. Yes. It's early in the evening yet. It's not even 6:30. Oh, it's one of my little short-tailed raccoon. Apples and grapes and peanuts and sunflower seeds, all the usual accoutrement, the kibble and hot dogs and hard boiled eggs. And of course cookies, which look like they've been pretty well demolished at this point. Cookies are good. We like cookies. They like cookies. Where's your friend? Dad said there was two of you out here. What? Oh, there's your friend coming up from the other side. Decided to stop at the big round dish to see if there's anything interesting there. Yeah, that's it. Oh, you are so cute. I'm not at all upset about them coming out early tonight because it is critical role night. I will be watching the taped version of the live show in London. Come on up here, cutie pie. Oh, you're gonna have to go over there because I'm gonna need both hands for this. Stand. On purpose. Ah, oh. There we go. I got him. Yes. Sitting down by the water bucket, cleaning up his fur. Yeah, hi. You're very cute. You are a sweet little thing. Call you Shorty. Yeah, because you got a shorter tail than most of these guys. Yes, you're awfully sweet. Doing the fur grooming thing. Oh, here comes a third. Hello. Aren't you just the sweetest? Yeah. Wiggle. Let's put this back up here. Ah. Okay, we have an influx. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 of them. 5 up on the deck and 1 down here. Hi. Yeah, hi. You're very cute. Yes, you are. Oh, you are a sweet bunch. Yes, you are. Hi. Hi there. There we go. How about I get a good look at you? Yes. Hi, sweetheart. Yes, you are adorable. Hi, Adolf. Yes, Adolf is the kitty with the little black mustache. That's it. Lots of food for everybody. Yes, indeed. There is food for everyone. Yes, you clean up your fur. That's it. That's a good raccoon. Good raccoon. Bring this back up here. Oh, I'll go this way. Good shot of these guys. Such a sweet little kitty. I'm glad we pulled you in. Are you enjoying those grapes? Shorty, you're very cute. Yeah, you enjoy a grape too. It's Sometimes the kitties sniff at the raccoons. Sometimes the raccoons sniff at the kitties. Yeah. Oh, you're such a good kitty. And you just stay in here and be cuddly. Yes. You're so sweet. You're such a sweet puss. Yeah. Okay, let me get it. Excuse me, go that way for a minute. Well, I tried to reassign this so I'm getting a better picture. Yeah, hi. Of course, I get the camera up on you, and you run away. How rude. There we go. There's a pair over there. That's it. You're a good little raccoon. Yeah. Back up to the gazebo. There we go. Yeah. Now I've got four of them over on the other side where I can't get a decent picture of them. Somehow that picture's set up. There we go. There. Got a partial picture of them anyway. Yeah. One little one over on the right-hand side, and my friend at the window wandered off. I love watching my cooners. Oh, they are so cute. And Adolf there is a full sibling of my Patches, kitty. Yes, Patches. She's always been a healthy puss, and little Patches was definitely not when she was tiny. She was a sick little kitty. Nice. Yes. It's nice to see you over there. Bring you in as close as I can without losing you. Yes, you are the sweetest things. You are just the sweetest little cooners. There we go. Ah. Hi. Now, I am going to let them be for now, And I will try to come back in about an hour and a half and see if I can catch any more of them. In the meantime, thank you so much for watching. Like, subscribe, share, and I'll be back later or tomorrow, depending on how things go. Bye-bye for now.